How you doing? Welcome to the channel. This is my experience with Rigid Warranty LSA. Well, not LSA, this is just regular warranty, 3-year. These batteries weren't eligible for LSA because they were before that mark where they made them, so I'm going to open these up. Don't know what these are. They're probably an upgrade compared to the ones I had because of the fact that they don't make them anymore. Cardboard. Let's see what Bridget sent me. Are you serious? They still have these? Shocker. Shocker. They still had 2.0s. Have some juice in it. Okay, let's see what the next one's gonna be. Probably the same. Shocker. Two of the same batteries, 2.0s. 2.0 batteries. The old hypolithium. So I didn't even get the new ones. That's okay, because I like the rubber. Over mold. That's cool. As you see, it's just as simple as that. Contact Rigid, and within a few days, they send you out batteries. It's just mine. It went from 3-year warranty to refurbish return. So I think the warranty is done. When it's a 3-year warranty, that's it. So there's no more warranty. Unless I can warranty these, I don't know. I'll still put these numbers in and see what it gives me. Alright? I will update you people on that one. Peace. Catch you in the next one. Make sure to subscribe also. Hit the like button for more content.